It was Christmas Eve and I was full of cheer. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care. When the clock struck nine, to bed I went, but I couldn't fall asleep due to excitement. Around midnight, I heard someone stirring. I went into my living room to see what was occurring. And right next to my Christmas tree, a guy crawled out of the chimney. He had a bag of gifts and a big old belly that shook a shook a shook a like a bowl of jelly. His beard was white and his hat was red. He started dancing. Then he looked at me and said,
do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Shake it till you gotta call an ambulance. Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Shake it till you gotta call an ambulance.
All that he could do was dance, feeling the music like he was in a trance. Before I even knew what to do, the reindeer came down the chimney too. I saw Dasher, Dancer, Prancer and Blitzen, moving and grooving with the utmost conviction. I could feel it inside my soul, the Christmas spirit had taken control. I had plenty of eggnog, enough to share it. Me and Santa ate cookies, the reindeers ate carrots. We danced for a while, then they had to split. They still had millions of homes to visit.
Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Shake it till you gotta call an ambulance. Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Do the Santa dance. Shake it till you gotta call an ambulance.
Shake your butt. No freak, you're good. Shake your butt. No freak, you're good.
Shake your butt. Shake your gut. Shake your butt, now shake your gut. Now shake your butt, shake your gut. Shake your butt, shake your gut. Shake your butt, now shake your gut. You gotta shake, shake, shake your butt. And now shake, shake, shake your gut. Do the Santa dance. Hey, do the Santa dance.